Welcome to How to Train the Smorgon Mouse. Today we are going to be teaching how to follow, sit and stay. So, first thing you need to do, you need to get your very own Morgon. You can find him in the wild and living with Russell Collins. Okay, so I'm just going to come in here and Morgon then will come to me when I say he sit twice. At first, it's really bad sitting. What are you going to do? Well, to keep on watching to find out.